Help me.
I broke apart my inside.
situation strange. It takes a little getting, a little getting used to. Love me, 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 love me more than you possibly can. It's not that complicated. No matter what they say, you'll never meet another me. It's not that difficult to get your head around. Dear, I am your doppelganger. I have your face, so love me, 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 love me more than you possibly can. It's not that complicated. No matter what they say, you'll never meet another me. It's not that difficult to get your head. No matter what they say, I'll never meet another you. It's not that difficult to get my head around. I'll never meet another you.
So this girl's out back behind the bar. She's a good girl. She called a car. You got three motherfuckers and a big white van. Two dumb friends and one mean man. Well, she'll fucking kill you. She wins every fight. She's gonna rock your shit by the end of the night. And the only advantage that a killer has is they think they have the right. I listen to a lot of true crime. Together in hell, shaking, quaking, terrified that one day, somehow, some way, they might meet me. They took our girls away from home. They're in the woods, they're all alone. The ropes are heavy and the knots are tight. Tied by a monster and his oblivious wife. Well, I hope this doesn't seem too impolite, but Ted Bundy was just never that fucking bright. He was just sort of charismatic and white, alright? And he was so fucking sure he had the right. But he's ugly, and I'm glad he's dead, cause there was no fucking candle in his pumpkin head. You're not special for winning a game with someone who you know was never playing. She could have killed you, she had every right. You just caught her off guard tonight, but it's alright. She'll be fine. We listen to a lot of true crime.
Never meet another. When we have our family dinner, you can ask my mother. She's the best. You'll learn more about her on our family history test. I'm gonna do this right. Show you I'm not moving. Wherever you go, I won't be far to follow. I'm gonna love you. Ever, ever get rid of me. You can try, but I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
Ready for your check?
Not quite. Pie for everybody!
What?
I grew up an only child in the suburb of the city. I spent my days alone, my only friend was a stray kitty called Sardine.
Yeah,
I thought it was hilarious to call a cat a kind of fish. She played hard to get, hissing while she scratched me. What she was trying to say was, Ogie, come and catch me. I learned quickly that perseverance stood between a cat and her new best friend, me. Oh, I'm gonna do this right.
Never
getting rid of me.
When you say never,
you
yep, 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 yep. Now get back to work. I love you means you're never, ever, ever getting rid of me.
I know what you want, girl. Let me be the one to hold your hand forever. We'd be good together. I'll make you feel special, help you feel less stressful. Fix the holes in your heart is what I wanted from the start. I got mental issues, always fucking miss you. Tons of bloody tissues all over my room. I need to clean them up, baby. I'm fucked up, baby. Will you help me? Because I'm gonna help you. All I want is you now. All I wanna do now is wait for you to call me. Baby, I'm so sorry. Do you wanna hurt me? Are you gonna hurt me? Please don't desert me. Please don't desert me. All I want is you now. All I wanna do now is wait for you to call me. Baby, I'm so sorry. Do you wanna hurt me? Are you gonna hurt me? Please don't desert me. Please don't desert me.
Please don't desert me. I was up early, up all night. I was scratching off the 30s. You make me feel dirty. Tell me I'm disgusting. Tell me that you love me, but really you mean nothing. I don't wanna talk, no, it's not up for discussion. You control my life, I feel like a fucking puppet. Keep telling me to shut it. Okay, baby, alright. I remember nights we were dancing in the moonlight. I remember hiding, I was shy and I had stage fright. I remember crying, I just want you to be alright. Want you to be okay, okay, baby, alright. Want you to be okay, okay, baby, alright.
All I want is you now, all I wanna do now is wait for you to call me. Baby, I'm so sorry, do you wanna hurt me? Are you gonna hurt me? Please don't desert me, please don't desert me. All I want is you now, all I wanna do now is wait for you to call me. Baby, I'm so sorry, do you wanna hurt me? Are you gonna hurt me? Please don't desert me, please don't desert me.
Don't give a fuck who see, nigga, D-E-F, about to throw grenades. Keep a ghetto freak, what she like to say. Yeah. Natural hair popping, don't ever get it twisted. She at your scalp for the fade. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nah, 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 nigga, listen, let me let you say. When it be about the bread, I don't want the quiz, no, don't test me. I'm a gentleman, I turn to a bird, cool to swimming in your blessings. Hey, how you dinner, hallelujah, how this halitosis, she lick me like.
I'm Back there at me. could kill me and you should. I'm an idiot for thinking this was anything but blood. On the wall, on the couch, on the corner of my mouth. You must like being the victim. You've done nothing to get out of this pattern of pain. Washed away by the rain. You'll forgive me if I promise and do nothing but the same. This is life until death. Could be my last dying breath. But this is love, love, shut up. This is love.
Everything you used to know, I think you better tell your friends to go. Stick around cause I'm about to show you how the beginning is the end.
Yeah, I know wrong, I know right, but I just love to pick a fight. And I can sleep with one eye open if there's any sleep at night. I got my knife, got my gun. Let's see how fast you can run. You might think that you can hurt me, but the damage has been done. It's pathetic, I know. A jealous fool who won't let go. If I was sorry for my actions, would I ever stoop so low? Got no reason to live it. I've got nothing left to give you but my love, love. Fuck it, this is love.
Everything you used to know, I think you better tell your friends to go. Stick around cause I'm about to show you how the beginning is the end.
As a kid, I was good, but then I quit. Everyone that tried to fix me knows that I can't change a bit. I've got no shame, got no pride, only skeletons to hide. And if you try to talk to someone, well, then someone has to die. Once you chase me down the hole, yeah, once you think you're in control, you believe that we are partners and you're feeling comfortable. Oh, then the darkness rolls in and you'll forget who I have been. Oh, but your love. This is love.
Everything you used to know, I think you better tell your friends to go. Stick around cause I'm about to show you how the beginning is the end. Simple love that your grandparents had. It's gonna only make you mad. I mean, hurts at first, but it ain't that bad. You gotta wonder what it meant.
This is love, this is love. This is love, this is love.
Feeling good. Wake up at 11:30, feeling like a bag of shit.
Oh no!
All my clothes are dirty, so I'm smelling like a bag of shit. Go to pour my coffee and I miss my cup. OMG, that is just my luck. Look in the mirror, say what's up, you useless fuck. Are you feeling what I'm feeling? I haven't had a shower in the last 9 days. Staring at the ceiling and waiting for this feeling to go away, but it won't go away. I'm not really feeling like I wanna get lit.
Tell us how you're feeling.
Well, I feel like shit.
Oh, shit.
Feeling like a saggy, massive sack of shit.
Oh, shit.
Big ol' motherfucking duffel bag of shit.
Oh, shit.
All day, all shit. I'm not really feeling like I wanna get lit.
Tell us how you're feeling.
I'm feeling like shit. Ladies,
yeah.
Do you feel like shit? Tell me, do you feel like shit?
Oh, yeah.
Fellas, are you feeling like shit? Tell me, are you feeling like shit?
Oh, yeah.
Ladies,
yeah.
Do you feel like shit? Tell me, do you feel like shit?
Oh, yeah.
Fellas, are you feeling like shit? Tell me, are you feeling like shit?
Oh, yeah.